Hello everyone, today I am going to explain the Rekhankan method. This double digit multiplication we can do easily with this method. Now let's start. The first step is we should multiply the ones digits. 1 into 6 is equals to 6. Now step 2, we should circle this number and we should add the upper number and lower number. 16 plus 1, 17. 176 is the answer. Now we are doing the second sum as this sum 5, 6 are 30. Now 16 plus 5, 21. 21 plus 3, 24. Now the answer is 240.